So what? Why didn't you just put the phone down?
Yeah?
Why didn't you just put the phone down?
I was answering another phone because you are doing a wild goose chase. I said, if you are going to write, go ahead and write. You won't speak to him. It never happened, okay?
But why don't you want me to speak to him?
I said, no, don't want to. Why do you want for us to speak to you?
Because he's a politician.
Yeah, but I said, no, but there's got no obligation to speak to you. Okay?
But I don't understand that.
I said, we're not going to do that. Why are you forcing to speak to me even if I can't speak to you?
Say again?
You can't force people to speak to you even if they don't want to speak to you.
Wait, how do you know he doesn't want to speak to me?
I know, I spoke to him now.
Okay? How do you mean you spoke to him now?
Fuck you.
Say again?
I said, fuck you.
Are you swearing at me?
Yes.
I mean, why do you do that?
Because I'm telling you that you can't force yourself to speak to people even that don't speak to you. What is your problem?
I've got no problem. I just want to speak.
Fuck you. Fuck off. Okay?
So you say that for the fourth time now?
Yes.
Can you give me a contact number for Julius Malema, please?
I don't want.
Thank you. Bye-bye.